Hello, everybody. Here's my little partner in crime. Every time I get groceries, he's got to be right by our side, huh? He's got to know everything that comes in this house. Yep. So here is a grocery haul from...
Store, right?
Where? Publix.
Publix, yeah.
All right, let's get started.
All right, I'm going to talk. So here we go. So we have goldfish and milk. Oh, Mom loves these.
My grandmother used to buy these all the time. I think I've already said this story before, but I'm going to say it again. And every time we would go to her house, we'd be like, can we have cookies? And she would always have ginger snaps for us. So, anyways.
We got
some bread.
We have, hold on.
Sweet butter lettuce.
Yep.
What are those back there?
Oh, these are kind of like McDonald's.
No, they're like Chick-fil-A.
Yeah.
The crispy crowns. Okay.
Let's go here. First, we have... I wanted to get these. I have Lunchables.
And there's Allie's Lunchable.
Yeah,
and
I wanted to talk about this one.
Okay, sure.
I love these because I love Fruit Roll-Ups. I love Fruit Roll-Ups. And I love the chips and I love the water. Kool-Aid. And you get lots of snacks.
Allie, hello.
So, we also got some grapes.
What are these? No, these aren't just grapes. What are these grapes?
We love them. They are, as you can see on this.
Cotton candy grapes. You guys, they're back. We love these grapes, and I can only find them at Publix, which is perfectly fine with me. But these are amazing.
And okay. If you're looking for these, wait. Has,
look for the
cotton
pink
candy.
Yep.
And look for the pink. Yeah, cherries.
Yes. Allison's been begging for cherries, so I finally bought some. But they're $4 a pound, so I didn't buy too many because they go bad quick too. Okay, back there.
So back here we have some cheese.
Yep.
We have more cheese.
Cheese? And what are these?
These I picked them out because I wanted to get like one of everyone.
Mm-hmm. These are just buddy fruits.
Yes. We have Baby Bell. I've been wanting them. We have, what are those?
Kiwi.
Yes, kiwi. We have raspberries, blackberries. We have,
come around here. Tomatoes.
Yes. We have some peaches. We have bananas. We have macaroni and cheese.
We got one box because they're kind of expensive at Walmart or at Publix. They're $1.79 per box, and at Walmart they're like 98 cents, so we only bought one for now. We also got
water.
Three jugs of water. Two are in the car still.
We have sprinkled donuts, two of them.
And the reason why we have two of those is because they were buy one get one free. And that is it. So that is our little mini grocery haul. We had to get fruits and vegetables and all of that fun stuff, right? Okay, what do we say?
Bye, thanks for watching our awesome haul. So give a thumbs up and comment down below. Bye.
Bye.